Hi, Dick and Betty. We're back with Mishka. You can see she's going in the pond over there. And we've got our other little odds and ends ones here. This is my deaf one. I don't have the sound box collar on. And there was somebody that messaged me from Hawaii. I'm going to email you back today. We just had a very busy morning about the training the deaf dog. So it's really not as difficult as it would seem. All right, because she has her back turned, Mishka! Good girl! I want her to understand at this point, that's all I want. Mishka! Good girl! I don't want her to sit. I don't want her to do any of that. You guys, I'm only teaching it down. There won't be any sit. But yeah, I think she's discovered the water. All right, come on, let's go. What we call the muscle memory, that when it feels the pager without thinking, it's going to turn back that way. Accelerating towards us. We don't want it coming slowly at all. If she was to start to run towards the road or something, you would want her to be able to turn and run back and back. Come through. All right, then we're going to get Victoria to ride her horse to work for the baby. Either that, or I guess maybe we could have Shaley come over. That might be good. Then you could video it. That's what we're looking for, guys. That's why we're only calling her when her back is turned, because I'm trying to install that turn. That's not a natural behavior for dogs to just flip around and come running back. Not in America, anyway. Come on, let's go. Running away, that's even better. Mishka! Good girl! And I'm increasing my distance by backing away, but you can see she's running to me. My thumb still hasn't healed from where Dallas bit me. He was grabbing the tree. She went into a little different mode right there. That was what we call bye-bye mode. So that's why I interjected my pager right there, and she did come running back. Oh, she's smart as a whip, this one. All right, let's go. There while he's posing so perfect. always increasing your distance by backing away.